Mari bergabung dengan Master Marine 1 juta video dunia maritim untuk mengenal dunia maritim. Jangan lupa subscribe karena subscribe itu gratis.
Unit 4, Lesson 16, Telling the Time in English 2. So before, we have learned how to tell the time on the hour using the word o'clock. And now, we are going to learn to use the minutes for 15 minutes and 30 minutes. Do you know what 15 minutes is in English? A quarter. And what is 30 minutes in English? A half. A quarter is 15 minutes, a half is 30 minutes. Now I will give you more explanation about how to use 30 minutes, how to use half, and how to use 50 minutes or a quarter when you tell the time in English. Please look at your screen. When it's past the hour or up to 30 minutes past, we say past. For examples, 1:15. It's a quarter past 1 because it's 15 minutes after 1 and it's below 30 minutes, or simply say 1:15. When it's before the hour, after 30 minutes pass, we say 2. For example, 1:45, a quarter to 2, because it means we still have 15 minutes more to 2 o'clock. 30 minutes is half an hour. We say half past or 30. For example, 1:30, half past 1, or 30 minutes after 1 o'clock. In the table there, you can see how to say things using a quarter and a half. 1, 12:00, 12 o'clock. 12:15, or quarter past 12. 12:30, or half past 12. 12:45, or quarter to 1, because we still have 15 minutes more to 1 p.m. To speak naturally, if it's not 15 minutes, if it's not 30 minutes, you can use the word exactly or about. For example, 2 o'clock. If it's exactly 2 o'clock, you can say it's exactly 2 o'clock or about. 14:28, it's about half past 2. It's about 2:30, because it's near to 30 minutes. Now, if the time is 8, the question, excuse me, what time is it, please? The answer, it's exactly 8 o'clock or it's 8. 12:30, excuse me, do you have the time, please? It's half past 12 or it's 12:30. 11:25, excuse me, could you tell me the time, please? It's about half past 11 or it's about 11:30. So you can use three phrases to ask about time. First, excuse me, what time is it, please? Excuse me, do you have the time, please? And excuse me, could you tell me the time, please? Writing the time. AM or PM? AM is between 0001 to 11:59. Write AM, stands for ante-meridian, the time between midnight and noon. 0001 to 11:59. Write noon or midday for 12. Write PM, stands for past meridian, afternoon, from 12:01 to 23:59. And write midnight for 12 at midnight. The way people write the time varies. Choose from the following styles and stick to it. Look at your screen. There are four ways to write AM and PM. You can just choose one and stick with it. Now tell us the time your bus leaves, your train leaves, and your class starts, and what time do you usually go home? To the minute.